Let's paint a resin shaker together. Here, I had already lined the shaker with just some plain white acrylic paint. I also did the stars in the same white paint, and then I'm going through with a metallic gold just to give the gingerbread house and the nameplate a little extra sparkle. I went with like a minty green color for the trees, just to kind of give it more of like a dreamy look, and then decided to go through with some pale pink accents. I hope you guys enjoy.